Blanket! Darkness!
Yeah?
way. Take this. like it! Darkness! Like it! Take this!
Like it!
Like it! Take this! Like it! Take this! Like it!
Thank you.
Take this! Yeah! Ha! Like it!
Huh! Take this! Take this! Like it! Take this! Your Majesty! Come on! Yeah! Like it! Take this!
Take this! Come on! This is... that night!
All of the islands you grew up on were sundered, scattered. Many hearts were forever lost to the darkness. Because of what you did! You hated being an islander, so you opened the door to darkness and destroyed the islands. It was you! You were pulled into the darkness then, and now you belong to the darkness. You should look. Look at what you truly are!
Thank you.
Sora! It's me! Ah! What? Stop it, Sora! Don't you recognize me?
Yeah, I recognize you. I can see exactly what you've become. How can the light hurt you? Riku, have you really become a creature of the dark? You're not Riku anymore. You're just a pawn of the darkness. So be it. It's time for you to face the light!
I'm fading. Fading away into the light.
You won't fade. You can't fade. There's no power that can defeat you. Not the light, not the dark. So don't run from the light, and don't fear the darkness, because both will make you stronger.
Make me stronger? Darkness too?
Yeah, strength that's yours. The darkness inside your heart, it's vast and it's deep. But if you can, truly stare into it and never try to look away, you won't be afraid of anything again.
All this time I've tried to push the darkness away.
You've got to just remember to be brave. Know that the darkness is there and don't give in. If you do that, you will gain strength. The kind that's unlike any other. You'll be able to escape the deepest darkness.
And I'll be able to see through the brightest light.
Follow the darkness. It'll show you the way to your friends.
Can I face them?
You don't want to?
You know I do. Of course. And I will. With my strength. My dark strength. Darkness!
Impossible! How is it that you found me when you were there in the light?
You reek of darkness. Even the light can't block the smell. I guess I followed the darkness right to you.
This is absurd. Then I shall make you see that your hopes are nothing, nothing but a mere illusion.
Yeah!
After all your protests, you're still like us on the side of darkness.
I know who I am.
When did that happen? You were always terrified of the dark before.
Not anymore!
What is he? No one's ever worn the darkness the way that he does. It's impossible. Oh, yes. The replica, of course. We can use this Riku to defeat the real one. Axel?
Wouldn't you like to be real? All you need is the kind of power that the real Riku doesn't have. If you can get that, you can be a new person, not Riku, nor anybody else. You won't just be a copy of someone, you will be unique, your own self.
Axel! What are you saying to him?
You know, he's as good a place to start as any.
You can't do this! No! No!
So sorry, Zexion. You just found out way too much.
Riku. Riku.
Who's there?
I know you can feel it. The grip that I have on your heart. You have led in the darkness, Riku. That means very soon your heart shall become an all-consuming darkness.
I'm not like that now.
Yes, you are.
Can't move.
The deeper the darkness runs inside you, the stronger I become. Controlling you is effortless.
Must you interfere again?
Whew! Sure glad I made it in time. That ought to keep Ansem busy for a while. Huh? Sorry I couldn't come here sooner, Riku.
Your Majesty, is it you?
Uh-huh. Whoa! That tickles!
This time, you're not an illusion. I'm so glad that you can make it here.
I made a promise to you that I would find a way, didn't I? Oh.
I'm okay. Don't worry. Guess I'm just relieved. I've been alone so long. But having someone else around is a little
overwhelming. But, how did you make it here? I thought it was too far.
I found a card to help me. I needed a way out of the realm of darkness. And then suddenly this card appeared right in front of me. When I picked it up, I could see your heart beyond the darkness. That's what let me find you. I guess the card thought its place was to be with you.
Maybe you are right.